Veteran voice actress Inka Magnai continues to defend Liza Soberano for her performance as the voice behind Alexandra Trece. In an interview with 1PH's Sa Totoo Lang, Magnai insisted that Soberano's voice was perfect for the role of the Filipina Babaylan Mandirigma, but she admitted that Liza's voice acting could still be improved.
Given that since this is Liza's first ever voice acting gig, there will be points of improvement, of course. But what I meant na when I said na her voice is perfect for the character, bagay na bagay yung sound ng boses niya sa itsura ng character na si Munting Trece.
On her TikTok account, Magnaye also posted her version of Trece's voice. Who do you think did it better? Let's watch this.
Magandang gabi, Captain Guerrero.
Kumusta, Alexandra? Salamat at nakapunta ka rito. Malakas ka ang kutob kung gusto mo nga itong makita.
Aaminin ko, napaisip ako nung sinabi niya yung nangyari dito.
Kung ganun, siya bang...
Ang white lady ng Baleta Drive, lumang kasulatan, pabayaang gawa. Malino na sinakripisyo siya. Mas importanteng tanong, sino ang papatay sa multo at bakit?